Welcome to Hokkaido 47. The GAMA Private Hospital provides cutting-edge medical treatment for the global elite, outside the law, if required. The facility is partially run by an artificial intelligence system known as Kai. The AI oversees patient admission to various areas in the hospital, and even participates in some medical procedures. You will find Eric Soders in the operating theater, undergoing a pre-surgery regenerative stem cell treatment, a highly controversial procedure, yet to be approved by Japanese authorities. Yuki Yamazaki has already arrived. You'll find her in her suite or roaming the restaurant and spa areas of the hospital. Soders is scheduled to be put under soon. Let us make sure he stays that way. Good luck, 47.
Hello, Mr. Reaper. As part of the service here at GAMA, your personal robe has been outfitted with a radio frequency.
If anyone's there, identify yourself.
Come on, give me...
Okay.
Excuse me.
Excuse me. Delicate sushi can be savored right here. I just prepared a fresh batch.
Is this fugu? I knew you would come around eventually. Good for you.
I hope you like it. My colleague is a straight arrow. Me, I say it's good to live dangerously.
You took the words right out of my mouth. That's exactly right. Smooth velvet softness. Absolutely delicious. My compliments to the chef.
Command, I'm...
Target down. Now it's time for Sodis to retire.
This just looks like straight-up bad luck.
Yeah. What's up with the sudden limp on our resident yoga master?
I noticed that. I heard him complain about it.
There's a lot of annoyed people out there. She's really expressing her malcontent.
Probably a good idea.
Through the night a few days ago.
This is my dream job.
That is the right-sided donor heart destined for sodas. This is what he sold out the ICA for.
Whoa, who turned down the temperature? Man, this is too much. What catch of deaths in here? Let's get out. Have a good day, Doc.
Pending solution, officer. The soda's on the operating table. And no hope of getting a second right-sided heart in time. You have effectively killed him without laying a hand on him. This should be a clear message to anyone considering following in his footsteps. That's both targets down. Time to find an exit. We're done here. That's not what my ticket says.
We received your message. Loud and clear, I might add. Honestly, you could have just sacked the poor guy.
I didn't catch your name.
No, you didn't. There'll be no retaliation. Not for Soders, nor any other recent fiascos. Someone's been meddling in our affairs, killing our operatives, and making the ICA look like fools. I think you got close to that someone. Closer than we've ever been. That's why we're hiring you to take him down.
I don't think so.
Don't rattle our cages, Miss Burnwood. You really have no idea.
You spy on us, bribe our people, and you have the gall to demand our help. No. You can't be trusted.
Even so, we've been around for a long, long time. I think we could help each other. Some 20 years ago, your agency took in a young man with no past and extraordinary skills. In his own special way, he cares about you, and vice versa. And ever since that time, you've never stopped wondering where he came from and who made him what he is.
There was a doctor. Some depraved experiment. But he's gone now.
Ah. Well, if you believe the questions died with him. We have nothing further to discuss. If not, as I said, I think we could help each other. Partners, then. Cheer up, Miss Burnwood. We are the lesser evil. This terrorist. He wants nothing but chaos.
He's only a terrorist if you win.
Miss Burnwood, we won a long time ago. This is maintenance.